My talk was about UI as an API. So the idea was that we built something called programmable components, and we wanted to build an UI application where every bit of an UI or the business logic could be changed, but also that it should work out of the box. So I was talking about how we achieved that at Twilio, and just like going through the process.
So I was talking about how the company I work at, Fanjul, how we scale like big teams and one big kind of application that we have in React, and how we go about working on that and how we scale it and stuff like that. Yeah, it was really good. Like, it's so nice, it's so easy to come and speak. You just get in touch with Michael, and the crowd's really great. Like, everybody kind of knows their stuff, and they're really, really like, lots of questions, that kind of thing. It's really good.